So hello friends, welcome to my channel, I'm in coaching center. So today I'm going to explain what 11th standard accountancy 7 chapter rectification of error. So let's come to the chapter. So introduction. In the previous chapter all you have learned about the trial balance, journal and reserve, normal accounting and other things. So let's continue. So important, the errors which affecting the trial balance or not must be detected and rectified. So the error that are affecting the trial balance that are not rectified, they are called as the rectification of error. So needs of rectification. So for the preparation of correct accounting record, rectification is more important, and preparations of P and L account with correction figures for profit and loss, for P and L account, profit and loss, for that rectification is most important, and to find out the true financial position of the firm by creating balance sheet with the correct figure. So to correct planning, rectification is more important. So the types of errors with meaning. So types of error of omission. So when the transaction is completed or partially omitted to be recorded in the book. So when transaction is completely or partially omitted means the change. Error of complete omission. Goods sold to X on credit but not received or recorded in sale book. So some goods sold to someone but that is not recorded in the sale book, then the error of complete omission. And partial omission is goods sold to X, credit record in sales book but not posted to the account of X, that is not posted to account of X. Next is error of commission. So the error or cost due to wrong recording of transaction, wrong totaling of subsidiary book or ledger, or wrong position or wrong carry forward. So error recorded in the book of original entry is goods purchased from Ravi for 2 rupees 400 rupees and recorded 540, like we have seen the purchase book you have recorded, or wrong totaling of subsidiary book is purchase or 13 for rupees 100, purchase account will be deducted short rupees 100 and trial balance you have written 100. So error is totally or balance of ledger. So creditor's account has been balance shorted to rupees 400 and trial balance will be 500 short in the credit side. And error of posting. So posting to the wrong side but correct account, but posting to the wrong side but correct account. And posting with the wrong amount, these are the errors. And errors of principle. So these errors are caused due to violation of accounting principle. So these errors are caused due to violation of accounting principles. So treating capital items as revenue item, treating revenue item as capital item. So if this exception may happen, then we think that it is wrong. And compression error. So two or more errors committed in such that way to the net effect of these errors in is nil. It will be nil, neutrality. So next is types of errors from rectification point of view. So errors which do not affect the trial balance or two slided errors. So rectification of errors. So the types of error and the time of repetition of an error. So errors detected before the preparation of trial balance, error detected after preparation of trial balance but before preparing of final account, error detected after preparing of final account. And rectification of two-sided errors. First step of rectification is locate the effect of error on different accounts the account showing excess credit should be debited, and the account showing excess debit should be credited, and the account showing short debit should be debited, and the account showing short credit should be credited. For like example, machinery purchases for 10,000 has been debited to purchase account, and it should be equal to rate, it should be also 10,000. See, this machinery 10,000, current only it is. Goods sold to Sima rupees 4,540 was entered in the sales book as rupees 450. Here Sima account debited by rupees 90 short and sales account is sales book rupees 90. So therefore you have to write 90 reward debit and credit. We have also 2,700. How much is that? You have to write correctly. Next is rectifying the following error. Credit purchase from Amit not recorded for rupees 8,000. Errors of complete omission. They have not rectified. Wages paid for 500. Machinery recording. We are recorded in wages. So let's make the sheet. So purchase from Amit. Debit. Here you have to write how much you have to give to Amit. How much you have to give to Amit? You have to write here. So after that, here you have to see 500 from machine wages. From Anil to you have debited and credited to Amit. From purchase account 900, you have from sales to Ram, you got 1800, Amit 900 and 900, and rent 400, you are open 400, 500. How much you have debited and credited, you have to write it. So, okay, friends, till here it is enough. So, I will explain the other topics afterwards after rectification of errors in my next video. So, till here you understand, I think so. So, okay, friends. I will recommend on your subscription and to see the video. I will see you in the next lesson in the other topics of this chapter. Till then, take care. Have a nice day. Bye, my dear friends.